Hey, it's Jag. Just doing a quick update. It's Friday, May 14th. Just got the amp completely ready for transformer testing. Going to check all the connections and going to film my final assembly and checking it out today. Hopefully it's about noon right now. Hopefully I'll get that all shot, maybe even edited today, and I can post it tonight, like I say, Friday, May 14th. If not, stay tuned. It should be up in the next couple of days. So just thought I'd give you an update. So there she is. She's all ready for testing. I have this wire over here, which goes to the effects loop. I need to check the power at the node connection here where I will connect it to. Sorry, that's behind that right here. So we'll be taking B plus from there. But before I hook that up, I need to check the voltage and then check what the voltage is after. I may need to change one of the resistors on the supply over here just to bring the voltage back up if that drags it down. The other thing I have not connected is the secondaries for the power transformer. I need to check the voltage coming out of those first before I hook it up to the amp. You'll see all of that as I go through. I'm going to check all of the offboard wires, make sure we have continuity everywhere we should have it. And then I will connect everything up, check voltages all the way through. If that looks good, I'll put tubes in. If that's good, I'm gonna spend the next week playing this and you'll get to hear it next week. Or the week after. It depends how long this takes. So anyway, just thought to give you a quick update today, and I'll talk to you all later.